Self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Andrea, I'm sorry.
2013 at Tech.
Turn
yeah, that was
turn up.
It was fun. Prom was fun. I'm happy I got Queen and stuff. You know.
So what you think about the other candidates?
The other candidates, I didn't know really two of them, but for Princess, you know, Terrica.
Good job. Good job.
No.
Okay. Do you think the competition was kind of hard for you? Did you expect to win or?
I didn't expect to win at all. Really. I just did it because it was my last year and
Turn up.
What class is you? Let them know again one time for them one time.
Well, I feel good. It's a big honor and I think it was so cool because it's my first prom and my last one. So what better way to go out with a bang, you know?
So did you expect to win?
Not really because there's some great competition, you know. So I was a little worried, but then they said my name and I felt better.
Okay, let us know what class you're in, bro.
2013.
All day. So what college you going to, girl?
I'm going to IU Bloomington.
Are you Bloomington, or thing?
Didn't see it.
IUPUI. Turn up.
Art Institute.
The college I'll be attending is SNs. I'm going to the right track.
Going to IUPUI. Turn up.
Indiana State.
Indiana State.
Oh, I'm going off to Purdue University.
Turn up.
Ivy Tech.
Vincent. And she got it. All right, bro.
Tech as well.
Ivy Tech. We got a
tip for you in the ISU to shake my world. Woo-woo.
I'm going to Vincent University.
Going to
U of I Pediatrician.
Purdue.
Go to Ivy Tech in the spring.
What college you going to, girl? What college you going to?
Indiana State.
Here I'm going.
Hey, bro.
IU.
Going to IU or Ivy Tech.
Purdue.
So I'm going to go to Ivy Tech and then I'm going to transfer to Ball State.
Ivy Tech. IUPUI,
Ball State.
Okay, IUPUI. Bro, what college you going to, bro?
I'm going to BU, Michigan.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to ISU.
Ivy Tech.
Ivy Tech, 2-year transfer.
Ivy Tech, bro.
Indiana State.
Indiana State, bro.
Art Institute.
Art.
I'm going to Ivy Tech.
Vincent University.
Vincent.
Ivy Tech.
Ivy Tech.
ISU.
ISU.
Going to Ivy Tech.
Walsh University.
Okay, couple of years. What college y'all going to?
Ivy Tech.
Aw, Ivy Tech. That's so cute. Go ahead, kiss her, bro. Girl, one kiss, bro.
Show me what you know. Get it, go.
2013.
It's hard to tell how
you feel. Next, here we go. Let's get it, let's go.
Go.
Hey, girl.
Rock.
I need you to rock.
Rocky.
Everybody rock. Everybody rock. Don't stop rocking. Don't stop rocking. Rock. Got the club rocking. Rock. Got the club rocking. Everybody rock. Everybody rock.
It's all right.
I ride to the beat. I ride when I can get around to the way.
What's up, man?
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this. The world like this.
What about video?
Oh, video.
How's it been to graduate?
Very good. I'm glad to be going to college.
It feels good. Nice.
It's been
big weight off your shoulders.
Now, like, I don't have anything else to do. It's like before now, we always knew we had to go back to school.
Yeah.
And now we just,
what are you going to do when you wake up in the morning? Back to sleep.
How's it been to graduate?
Amazing.
Be hyped.
Great. Wonderful.
My name is Robert Sherrell. I was a senior at Arsenal Technical High School last year, graduated class 2012 in the Math Science Magnet program. I go to Indiana University in Bloomington now, a freshman, well actually I'm a sophomore now. My advice to the graduating class, wherever you go after you graduate, whether it be college, whether it be work, you know, whether it be to the Army or the, you know, Armed Services, go there and be the best person you can be. My advice to you is go and get to work. The country is going to need us in the next couple years. And it's our job as the next generation to be ready. So, my advice, go to work. Good luck. Turn up!
I'm gonna make a change. For once in my life, it's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man show. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know.
Yeah.
another day has gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be? You're not here with me. You never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go?
Got me nothing.